What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of 7 Days to Die Season 2. Here we are, 7th day, and still doing preparations on the wall. We're almost done with spikes and whatnot. So, besides that, we don't have much, so hopefully we can survive the day ourselves. Day counter at the top has turned red, so it is officially here. We're just digging away. That's so much fun. What else do we need?
Do you have enough arrows?
120. Probably not, though we can pick arrows back up off of zombies.
That's true.
And I have a spear. Ooh, I found a crossbow. Last night when I was trying to get mechanical parts for a workbench. Almost there, almost done digging. God, I hate digging this game.
Well, when you hit him, it sounds like you're hitting dirt. That's so just maybe an image of that.
Well, I think it. I think you hit the grass. That's what it sounds like to me. Hitting grass. See, and then you break the grass at the bottom, and then you hit the grass. I was guarantee you. Yep, grass on this one. Sledgehammer. All right.
Your inventory is so full.
It is. My inventory is always full.
I hope they don't dig under the house.
Mm-hmm.
Under our wall, I mean.
Dig underneath the wall?
Yeah.
It's definitely a possibility. Especially when the spikes break, they'll probably dig the bottom block and then the dirt block below our wall. Handful.
Shit.
Did you just hurt yourself?
Fell on the spikes.
Scrap that. Put this stuff in there. Whatever fits. Showerhead. Always good to have a shower head on hand, right? Some of this stuff ain't weapons. A shotgun. We do have a blunderbuss. I don't think it actually takes shotgun ammo though. Three turrets already. How do we have a thing on this day? Why do we have an aircraft on this day? Go around the turret, grab an aircraft.
Oh, sure.
What you get?
Oh, it's right here.
I don't know what to egg in.
Lots and lots of food.
Lots and lots of food?
Food.
Wow, it's a lot of food. And some first aid kits. It's nice. Crossbow, but I don't think I have any arrows. Bolts, I mean. Bolts!
I guess eggs are very rare in this game because I have not found a single egg.
Oh, it's Eggs are rare. Someone is here. They're breaking things. Alright, well, one zombie broke two spikes.
What?
So we're gonna do amazing in this fight tonight.
Well, there's two of them. She's walking really fast. No! I'm gonna die.
Something like that. Dead. Oh, I did not miss that.
There's one behind you.
Do you have a pistol on you?
Yes, I do.
No. I'm just saying, like, you should have a pistol tonight. There's a lot of ammo in that tools and weapons chest near the bathroom. Sort of taking inventory before. It's over. This one, there's like 200 bullets for the pistol.
Which one?
The one next to the forge. It was in the little closet that I opened up with the.
And then the one I'm in currently.
Somewhere there should be a bunch of repair kits. Are there repair kits in the one you're in? No. Did I not make the repair kits? Maybe I didn't make the repair kits.
If we stay together in one spot,
that's where the zombies will focus.
Okay.
What's your plan?
Just stay in your car.
Okay.
And not falling on the spike.
A little. dining room into like a storage area.
A what?
Storage area.
Yeah.
It's a nice big room. It's either that or the living room. The living room looks beautiful.
With the rotten couches.
The rotten couches, and the bookshelf, and the TV. A lot of stuff that we won't get back.
Okay.
This, we can remake this.
Uh-huh.
We don't have to destroy most of it, just...
That is true.
You wanna repair this hole right here?
Where?
I made. No, there's no. I'm crafting things that take a long time.
It's not going there.
What? Oh, hold on. There's something there.
Whoa! It killed me! What was it?
A mine? I don't know. You killed us both. Spot on my bed. Oops. Where is our bed? Oh, yeah, upstairs.
10% XP lost.
Hmm? This is my I want that. Well, can you put a block in there? That hurt.
Still a little.
We'll just fill them in with boxes.
Or just make this a storage area. No.
Yeah, it's a little cramped.
That is true.
I feel like this is a nice open area. Okay, I'm not touching that one.
Where is it?
It's in the living room.
Up here?
Yeah. See it?
Oh.
Yeah, no, go ahead and touch that.
Nope. I'm good.
Okay. Step away. What if we shoot it?
Okay. That was cool. It would have been cooler if the zombies were closer to it.
Closer? I don't think there's any zombies around. Oh, I thought our house was on fire. Here. So if any of your tools that require a kit need repairing, you need one of those.
One per repairing?
Yeah, so like your fire axe, your pickaxe, your gun.
I can repair my gun?
Yes.
To what level?
Just to the same level.
Oh,
there might be a better one in here. There's not a better one.
can't make the archway, can we?
No, not yet. What else can we do?
It's 1636.
Arrows? Ooh, do you want to make steps up around the place? Just blocks? So that we can get on top of the wall?
Mm-hmm.
In different locations. So just put, yeah, frames around.
So we need like a catwalk.
Yeah, we'll get a catwalk. Just not today. Same thing I said to Beth. Yeah, I got references. Okay, I don't think I need a spoon anymore. I don't really spoon. Ah, I have food poisoning.
What did you eat?
The boiled meat.
How'd you get food poisoning?
There's a 4% chance. Again.
Well, it's good we have honey.
Oh, it's off like instantly. It just empties your stomach.
Oh.
So you go from having 100 max stamina down to having 30. It's amazing when I remember to unlock them. Should I go with a second wall before starting this side?
No. Yeah, that's good.
So the second wall?
Yeah.
Should I do the corner?
Yeah. Is it gonna be like one specific box for a specific item?
So I'll have one for clothes, one for
ammo.
Yeah, stuff like that.
Okay.
Like we've done in the past. That's all I have right now.
I'm are you gonna be?
I'll be in the front.
We have neighbors.
Huh?
We have neighbors.
Oh. Should we come with pie? Greet them with? Pie full of lead. Pop, 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 pop.
You already greeted them.
Come on. Blunderbuss ammo. We have...
What is that, like a bazooka?
And pipes are famous? It's like a very poorly made shotgun. It just sort of shoots scrap everywhere.
Uh oh, it's getting tough.
3 gunpowder, 1 paper, 1 stone. Some gunpowder. I can make some.
You have 1 minute. Better be ready. Because I fell.
I meant bandages.
And my health was down to 2. I'm like, oh, fuck this shit, I'm gonna use it.
I fall down. Okay, here, some bandages.
Thanks.
Nope, whoops.
Stand on that rock.
This rock out here?
Yeah. Can I get on top of it?
They might be able to.
Maybe they'll get rid of it for us.
Hmm? Yeah, they'll start whacking and whatnot.
Right. That?
Required to plant crops that could be dug up and placed elsewhere. We need rotten flesh in order to do it.
Okay.
Nitrate powder.
Where did that come from?
That's nice. Let's see. Garage.
How long is the night?
Till 4 a.m.
No, actually.
Hey, day 8, we should go find the trader.
And the treasure box.
treasure box. Can I come over here too, or do you want me at the house?
Up to you. Ooh, it got so dark and red. Are they gonna be running?
Not for long. Love ya.
If I die, I'm gonna stay dead.
You're just gonna stay dead for the night?
Was that a thunder or a wall being dropped?
That was thunder.
Damn, look at the muscles and characters. Look at my screen. Nope. Look.
Yeah, that's how I look in real life.
Almost.
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 Ah, I'm on the fairy peak. You know me, I'd rather be down here.
Is that why they're not spawning?
No, they're just, you know, getting through the back wall, and they'll be at the house soon to tear it down, and then they'll come back. No, we're just waiting on that first screech that says, hey, things have started.
What's your longest life you've had?
I don't want to talk about it.
3 minutes.
No.
Okay. I don't think the front of the house is even.
6 hours.
The wall?
6 days. Yeah. You have time to tear it all down and rebuild? Right now, let's go. We have 2 seconds left. We can do it. How do I look squatting in front of you? It really just doesn't look that much different.
Looks like you're wearing floaties on your legs.
Hey, it's called leg armor. They obviously don't hit me where it's bare.
Does it start at 22 or 24? I mean, end.
What?
Does it end at 22 or 24?
Oh, actually, nighttime's at 22, isn't it?
Uh-huh.
So we've been sitting out here waiting for it to just come.
Well, we have 15 seconds.
Didn't you?
I just fell.
Oh, your health good.
Yeah.
It's all loaded up. Nighttime approaches. Thank you. instantly they're breaking their wall on the other side. They're spawning inside her.
Oh, they're spawning.
Yeah, I think our yard is a little too big. dogs.
Oh my god.
Run away.
Oh, he's destroying the wall. No, he's not. Oh, one got me. They're coming from the back.
See how the inside of our house is doing? The front porch may have taken some hits. I think we're mainly through the main portion of it.
Hey, not bad.
Pretty well. I only used like 40 bullets.
Oh, I used all of
them. How much do you have?
I had 92.
Yeah. There's like 200 more in the inside.
Oh, I should go grab some.
It's that remember to breathe before you take a shot. Helps the aiming. Oh, hey, we can die outside too. Thank you for the rotten flesh. Have a good night.
Is it because our yard is empty? That's why they're spawning.
Maybe. It's not lit up enough or something. Mm-hmm. Using these ladders. That's really cool.
Uh oh, you're cold.
Yeah, I've been really cold. These are farming pots. A vending machine down here. You could just buy food.
Do you have cash? $0?
No, we have 244. That would buy us like 8 rations. How many times did you level up?
Twice.
Me too.
What level are you on?
9, I think.
I'm on 11.
What? Anyways, I don't think anybody else is coming up tonight.
Sure?
Yeah.
Let's just wait it out until this guy changes color.
Alright, so we're keeping rotting flesh now. Since it's useful.
What does it make?
Farmland. It's required to plant crops. And we can make couches again. We can make brand new couches.
Looks like there's a secret passageway.
What are you breaking now? Downstairs, upstairs?
Upstairs.
Secret passage where? Over here?
Yeah.
Yeah, because there was. It's that hole in the tunnel.
Or is it right here?
Hello. You should not. You're breaking walls that could be load bearing. Just bring down our entire roof.
And?
Then we'd have to rebuild our house.
And?
And instead, I'd rather go to the trader. You wanna go to the trader with me?
Metal rock and steel.
The iron?
Uh-huh.
Remember, there are no more rocks. It's the veins underground, which we have one in our backyard.
Oh, we do?
Yeah, that's what this hole back here is. Right back here, yes. strip of. Yeah.
Cool.
So. Just remember to leave your way a way out. Once we go find the traitor, we can do quests, and he'll give us rewards. The other thing I want to do would be to bicycles. That would be useful.
Oh, it's just a hole.
Huh? Yeah, because you dug down.
Oh, so it's my fault.
Oh my gosh. May cause addiction. Yeah, we're not doing that.
Excuse me.
Can I leave now?
You're in my way.
Can I leave now? Can I leave now?
Is there any food left? Do you have any eggs?
I just took some rations. I need to use bandages.
Okay, ready.
Well, guys, that's going to be it for this episode of 7 Days to Die. Day 7 wrapped up and good to go. I hope you guys enjoyed us blowing ourselves up, or well, me blowing us up, followed by a lot of zombie carnage. If you did like it, hit that like button for me. It really encouraged me to make more videos. Hit that subscribe button, too, to see the next video, Day 8, where we're going to go find a traitor, apparently. And we'll catch you guys later. Bye.